And welcome back to my video. So for today's video, I am going to be showing you how I got these Voluminous Curls 90s inspired. So for everything that I'm using, I am gonna be showing you. So the first thing is I want you to ignore the background noise. We are in quarantine, so the first thing I use, I am using the Tresemme Marola oil, and this is for I won't damage my hair. It's heat protectant for your hair. Make sure you use heat protectant, very important. This is the one I'm using today. I have other several ones, but today I am trying this one right here. It's the new Tresemme look, and it's just a spray bottle. I just sprayed it on and I just brushed my hair thoroughly. And I will also be using these clips right here. These clips, I got them at Sally's, or you can find them like at Target, anywhere, any like hair place. Unfortunately, I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why did I have to count? I only have 5, and I will be using these 5 for all of my hair. So for the hairspray, I am using this So Gorgeous hairspray, and the link is going to be down below where I got it from. Lastly is this wand, and I will put a link down below where I got this from, so I don't even want to keep you guys waiting. This is all the materials I'll be using to do this hair tutorial. I hope you enjoy this video, and let's get started. So I'm going to be doing a voiceover because there's a lot of noise in the background since we are all in quarantine. Everyone is doing their own thing. I'm going to separate half of my hair. I'm going to curl my hair inward and just for 5 seconds take it out and then pin it with the pins. I'm going to do the same thing section by section. I'm not going to grab so much hair or so little hair, just the perfect amount. Enough to get those nice curls.
Put your head on my shoulder, hold me in your arms, baby, squeeze me oh so tight. That you love me too. Put your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, maybe.
I'm going to be placing hairspray on my hair, but you have to be very careful and make sure your hair is not hot because it's flammable and you don't want this to, you know, catch on fire, your hair to catch on fire.
Words I want to hear, tell me.
So this is where I ran out of hair clips, and I will be just reusing the hair clips. Take the hair clip off the other one and you can grab it with another hair clip, or if it stays because of the hairspray, just leave it gently.
Baby, words I want to hear.
that you love me too. Put your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, maybe.
Before you remove the hair clips, it is very important that your hair must be at a cool temperature. It cannot be hot. That those curls, you know, stay up and curly for as long as possible. Now I'm just gonna fix my hair to the desired position that I like. I like to flip it to the other side to give it like a voluminous look.